sleeping, and I should be sleeping in bed. If you were peeping.
Persephone, we're finally here. Find Eleanor, son, and fast. Her mama's got all rapture, dying to keep you two apart.
I wonder, Delta, do you know why you are here? Have you any idea what my daughter has given you? As I watch you now. I envy your ignorance. You still believe.
Persephone, secret home of Sinclair Solutions. I bet against Andy Ryan's vision of harmony and rapture, offered him a quiet place to send anybody who wasn't working out, and now I'm sitting on my own private think tank. Technically, Utopia shouldn't have much use for a detention facility, but if you do business as long as I have, well, you learn to pick a brand name from the writing on the wall.
That's her, son. Eleanor Lamb. No matter what you might be feeling right now, this is business. Get that cage open. She's coming with us.
How will she remember us after this moment? I have placed my pieces on the board, as expected. As have you. Is this what she hoped for? Mother and father. Locking eyes. Yet still we are blind. Goodbye, Subject Delta. And take heart, for you at least have escaped your legacy.
Come on.
Hurry now! Quarantine chamber's waiting on you! Get in there!
Your signal ring! I see or hear a thing!
Look at her, Delta. 10 years. And still she dreams of you.
50 seconds remaining.
Do you know why Eleanor brought you here? She wanted a father. So she found a way to restore you in body and mind. And she has been watching you ever since, exalting your every act as gospel. The girl lying on that bed is no longer my child, nor my life's work. She is a monster. Shaped by you alone, just as she has always wanted.
20 seconds remaining.
But there is one detail of your mutual bond she failed to account for. Your body was designed to lapse into a coma when her heart ceases to beat. Eleanor, forgive me.
His body is shutting down now, naturally. But if he dies of trauma, he will return elsewhere. Full restraints at all times. No one enters this room until he expires.
Father, it's me, Eleanor. I'm so sorry. Mother stopped my heart long enough to sever our bond. Staying near me won't stop you from dying now. Or worse. But I can still help you escape. This little sister's brought you something that will allow you to take control of her. Feels a bit strange, Father. But now you can see through her eyes and tell her where to go. This is how I brought you back without Mother catching on. Now, first, let's get you out of here. Inside Mother's office, there's a way to unlock these chambers she's holding us in. Find a way to slip in there. There should be a lever in here somewhere. Pull it and and it will unlock ourselves.
Attention! Augustus Sinclair has been sighted within the facility. He will attempt to reach Subject Delta. All family duties are hereby suspended until he is found.
What Mother did to me left me very weak, or I would do this part myself. To save your life, I'm going to have to change to be like you. From here, you should be able to locate the pieces of a Big Sister suit. Please, bring them to me.
Eleanor is changing as Delta draws closer. In her sleep, she mutters about having witnessed moments from his journey here. She is beginning to resist the moral conditioning. Eleanor's bond with Delta is turning her from the daughter of the people back into a rebellious child whose voice I do not recognize. Worse, I suspect Eleanor of direct involvement in his return. I fear that to separate them, I may have to take measures for which I will be unable to forgive myself.
Mother says that my condition is a blessing in disguise. She constantly reminds me that I was born for the express purpose of promoting her ideals. And now, she's trying to convince me to begin splicing with the same cocktail that drove Dr. Alexander mad. She thinks that my condition makes me immune to the damage. The surface is my only chance at freedom. Mother took the one person I knew from above and murdered him in front of my eyes. Father, if I could only find a way to bring him back.
There's a piece of the suit in here, Father. Find the rest and bring them back to me. Ten years, Father. Stuck in this fever dream. Mother kept me sedated in order to perfect my mind with Adam. To her, the ideal child is a genius, serving the common good without questioning it. You have saved me from that.
I've been quarantined, but Mother's unaware of the extent of my connections to the new little sisters. I don't just empathize with them.
The other sisters are made from me, in part. As they grow up in rapture, I feel it all. When you were with the little ones, they trusted you as their father because of me.
I've been quarantined, but Mother's unaware of the extent of my connections to the new little sisters. I don't just empathize with them. I can control them directly. They are my hands and my eyes now. Better yet, we have found Father's body and took a gene sample. The girls are hiding the samples inside those dolls we used to make. It's only a matter of time before I work out a way to rig one of those Vita chambers to seek his genetic signature. And then, I can't wait to see Mother's face.
Mother was right about one thing. I have been watching you, Father, studying the way you have treated others. And now I know who I am. I am free. After everything Mother has done to me,
I'm alive and sane enough to be curious about the sun. When you rescued my new sisters, I felt every one. And it gave me hope for the first time in years. Now, I will do the same for all the others, starting with this one. We've done it, Father. I'll be there soon. These suits always did make me think of you, Father. I guess I still remember you in shining armor. But now it's my turn to fight for you. Take this plasmid. You can use it to... call me to your side in a fight.
Start rot. I'm the genuine article. Make way, cuts. Big dogs coming through. Salad. golf club. Who'd have thought? I'll never have kids. I like a man what keeps him from history. Sticks his shooter in my face. So what do I do? And that's about respect. Right, go. Let's get into some nasty. Comfortable with you.
Work, and with it, my only daughter. But Rapture... is the house of monsters. The surface will not have us. And now, we shall be buried as a family, side by side.
Oh, God. She's going to drop this building into the trench. It's miles deep. We have to find Sinclair.
This one's mine. How about just try and keep me away from my sisters? Please try. Yes. Run back to Mother. Who's next?